The hottest tickets in town, not for a concert, they're for graduations. What's fueling a black market bidding war for tickets? A Seattle fan's death threat to Mayor Kevin Johnson, the tweet that got this guy in trouble, and how Mayor Kevin Johnson is responding to that.